Welcome to 12 News at 5, everyone. I'm Byron Brown.
And I'm Melanie Christopher. We have breaking news out of Jackson. The JTRAN union workers' strike has come to an end. Charles Torrens, Jr., president of the local Amalgamated Transit Union, told 12 News that service would resume tomorrow. JTRAN suspended service across Jackson on September 4th due to the strike. We have more on this in our 6 p.m. newscast.